Austal also donated more than $100,000 to organizations in the Mobile community aimed at supporting businesses and restaurants. The funds were donated to Downtown Mobile Alliance, the Boys and Girls Club of South Alabama, the Mobile County Public School System, Feeding the Gulf Coast, and Prodigy Pantry. The funds will help businesses reopen, support virtual clubs and activities for children, and help feed struggling families in both Mobile and Baldwin counties and Northwest Florida.